Zyratex on the beat.
Phantom Limbs ain't working no more anyways, man. Look at what they're saying on Discord and Reddit. I really don't think it matters.
Everything I do is number one. That makes you two. And that spells trouble for me and you. Cause that's how beef starts between dudes. And I don't mind if I lose views at number two. So why do you? If fans are happy, then why can't you be satisfied with what you do?
It's like my legacy's dying, I'm struggling with every mention. They're begging me to release a project every other second, but don't expect it, cause every time I get hit with that question, I just deflect it. Get Envis or Ace's project and check it. And Josh is typing, get this motherfucker out before I smack him. Plus Soundwave have dropped a project, now go out and get that one. And I got a whole Discord of users who's able and fully capable of posting releases till I figure out when I'm ready to drop. Or maybe not, Johnny. Look how hot you were on top, you were cool, you were so popular. Now you're not, you're a washed up angry Reddit user. How's it possible? Well, it's not if your little shitty minds would have caught on, but you didn't. See, I'm close for the views, I mean, I ain't greedy, but I also know what it's like to be lonely, and I will never go back to empty views. It ain't easy to try to step away from the internet, separate it from real life. And every day it just seems like we're beefing, even my friends are struggling with me. We gotta fight every time we create. Discord needs to cool it, believe what you wanna believe. Wish y'all could grow out of the BS, PS, peace to both. Is you gonna be alright and be out. Peace.
OJ had a post trouble for me and you. You know how we do, what we gonna do, what we gonna do, what we gonna do. We gonna remaster in the AV at a file. Now we gonna get a sound of fire. We gonna upload. I told you ain't no